A man is behind bars after police say he robbed another man at knife point in a downtown parking garage.
Police identified the suspect as 22-year-old Antonio Abul Hussan. Officers were called to the Civic parking garage downtown on Washington and Calhoun just before 10. Police tried to tase the suspect, but they missed and he ran off. Following a chase, they were able to tackle him and take him into custody.